Isle of Scale. Headquarters of the Ark Society. Founded by Janus in 1991, the...
Ah, one more, I see. Won't you join us?
I see someone's in a hurry to get inside. Well...
That must be Janus's casket. Looks like the wake is about to start, but still no body.
Zoe, when can we see the body?
Shortly, Raoul. Muriel, the preservation specialist, is getting him ready as we speak.
One target down. Nice work, 47. Next up, Sophia Washington.
Thank you.
well displayed to afford your fellows without your prize. Dead which one?
She tells me it belonged to Tsar Nicholas and that it went to.
Hey there. How you doing? I don't know what they see in that Aztec necklace.
The council meeting. You know what it's about?
Climate change. Sophia Washington is trying to persuade Janus' original five. I don't know. I mean, they're not idiots. It's not like they want to.
Hello, sir.
Sure, but without Janus.
Alarm sensors. You'll need to disable the system to get at the necklace, 47.
For over a month.
I have some of the world's most prominent people waiting to pay their last respects.
Have a good evening, sir.
You're Blake Nathaniel, right? If you don't mind me asking, people have been searching for the Cloud Serpent for centuries. Wherever did
it... Well, cut a long story short, it began with a Portuguese galleon salvaged off the coast of Costa Rica. One of the long-dead sailors had a tattoo with.
It all just feels so...
Sophia the Schemer. What's she up to this time?
You know that Kronstadt designer in charge of the brain upload program?
Sure.
I know this ain't exactly your kind of venue, but look on the bright side. There's a free bar. Yeah.
Mental note, we aren't the victim.
Both targets down. Impressive work, 47. And now to confront the Constant. Mr. Gray, what's your status?
I'm at the helicopter, but the place is crawling with security. 47, you better bring the Constant to the harbor where it's less crowded. You can hijack one of the Archean boats.
So intriguing.
Question is how? He's not likely to come quietly. Unless you get your hands on a kill switch.
Yes, that might just work. Search one of the twins, 47.
Janus is a name to me. That's about it.
Armed with that, I bet you could make the Constant come quietly.
Not really?
But
good thinking, 47.
This, back when there was just a few of you, right?
Oh, yes. Almost from the beginning.
93, I think. You still had the air of a cold warrior back then.
The Washingtons are dead. I have the kill switch.
What did you say? How could you know about that?
You will head towards the harbor. No sudden moves, no signs, or warnings. I will trigger the device if I need to.
I know you. The boy in the picture. You have his eyes. You're Burnwood's assassin.
Move.
Partners no more, I take it. I had a notion something didn't sit right with my mentor's betrayal. You murdered him, I take it, to get to me.
Not just that. He had it coming.
Interesting. It was my impression that you were cured of such sentiment. The good doctor built his serum specifically to target the seats of your emotions. Has Miss Burnwood's sense of justice rubbed off on you, I wonder?
Just keep walking.
That's a bit cynical, isn't
it? Come on. Glass bubbling in a chin.
I'm
about to punch you in the face too, you bossy bitch.
God, the sense of entitlement. For what it's worth, Janus always found Ortmeier's project distasteful, not to mention inefficient. But alas, why have we stopped? Did you change your mind? For what it's worth, Janus always found Ortmeier's project distasteful, not to mention inefficient. But alas, sometimes you have to play the hand you're dealt.
Oh, I know.
Ah, right. Evening.
This is not an ICA-sanctioned operation. What exactly does Miss Burnwood plan to achieve by targeting her clients, violating her own code?
She's doing it for us.
Us? Oh, I see. The penny drops. I should have known. How does a man leave no trace by not existing in the first place? Lucas Gray.